While some shows woo our hearts from the very first instance, there were some reality shows which hardly any of us have heard of. Welcome back, docudrama fanatics on Amuse Crush. While reality shows are the bliss of engagement and kicks, wrapped in the blankets of laughter and adventure, some docusoaps have faded away too early to hear about them. In today's video, we will be taking a peek at the top 5 reality shows that are aliens to your ears. Let's begin. Number 5. Fear is Real, 2009. Okay, starting off our list for the video from the best of the worst countdown, we have the most disliked reality show which, despite having quite an intriguing theme, couldn't win people's interest. The reality show's theme was loosely based on a horror setup, where 13 different contestants were challenged by the show to survive getting killed. The show, being highly intrigued by horror themes, created a dramatized horror setup consisting of execution ceremonies, death boxes, and rituals. The contents, while competing with each other, contributed to their feelings of being scared and surprised as a form of thought, as per the source. The contents stuck to the very end of the show to win a grand prize as a token of $66,666. However, despite the winning amount sounding lucrative, each level of the show contained creepy and weird test types that the players had to bear, such as straitjackets, blood, cages, pentagrams, and blood. However, despite having freaky tasks involved in the show, the docudrama couldn't pull off much of quality ratings and was soon cancelled post its premiere season. Number 4. Doomsday Preppers, 2012-2014. This show was on the air in the early 2010s on the National Geographic Channel. While, despite having a fizz to minimal chances of you knowing about the show, it failed to highlight its purpose throughout its existence. The reality show features the activity cast out by preppers, who of their pit anticipation about the world ending soon, take and make drastic decisions. The contestants of the show had their anticipation of economic collapse, societal downfalls, and much more, and the survivalists discovered the materials on the show, letting us take a peek at the materials they have gathered. They also shared their preparation plans, including their mind-bewitching measures they took to get ready for the finale of the world show. The show, although got a mixed review as a response to its genre and plot in the early 2010s, had it been executed with some further contrary tastes, would have done wonders in today's time. Number 3. The Glass House, 2012. The next that we have on our list is The Glass House, the reality show cast out by Gathering. 14 strangers sharing their stay in a domicile. However, to respect their privacy, there were glass walls within the domicile arrangements. The participants of the show, as portrayed on screen, were quite enlivened to play and compete with their competitors on various physical and mental tasks to win an awe-inspiring reward. The show, despite sharing similarly with some other quite well-known shows, tried to establish its uniqueness by enabling the audience to participate. The public had the freedom to vote on various things, like choosing what should the players be eating or wearing, and also stand out the players by voting on who should go home every week. However, with obvious reasons found, not only CBS claimed litigation opposed to the show due to its premiere mirroring, but also couldn't fetch much of the public's interest. With such turmoil and complications, the show soon called it quits. Number 2. Fetch Me a Date, 2019-present. Well, as cringy as it can get, this reality show tried to get the audience's attention by hosting a matchmaking gen show. For having the audience geek out on the show, they cast celebs to join them up in a team of 8 singles to find their true love. The matchmaker and the show hosts took their job quite seriously for real and gave the couple company on their date setup. However, soon enough the celebs wanted to give a chance to really love and hence took a gap from having their love life built on reels and preferred real over it. The single participant kept the hosts updated at the end of each show and shared the status of their love life. As hilarious as the entire series is, it's not to mention quite outlandish and full of cringe. As per the recent updates, the show has so far been on screen up until one season. However, if the genre of quirkiness kicks you off, you might want to give this series a chance to make a match with your heart. Number 1. Splash, 2013. This show has been quite a splash of risk and mishap to the participants. Splash was a show where the participants had to perform dangerous water activities such as flips, dangerous heights, and tricks. This show even starred a few key face as participants to have the audience glued to their show. Although the participants were mentored and well-trained by a much more efficient Olympic diver, things didn't go as fancy as expected with the participants. Many participants found themselves injured by performing various water stunts. Catherine Webb, known as a model, suffered a back injury, while on the other hand, Rory Bushfield managed to rupture one of his eardrums upon performing different water-challenging tasks. Such mishaps and poor walkout songs ignited the show's poor review, hence falling down the curtains for it. While some shows, as discussed, did have the potential to be behind the wheel for a long time smooth enough, like Doomsday Preppers, they were too short-lived to be known by many. Let us know below if you have heard about any of these shows before, and we will see you soon in our next video.